Hi, my name's Johnny, and today I'm going to show you how card recovery software can work and can help you recover any lost images you might have on your camera. So here we go, we've got a brand new SD card, got a brand new one just so that it's a clean sheet to start from. We've got a digital camera, we've got some beautiful scenery for us to take some photos of, and yeah, let's get cracking. So, first thing we're going to do is take the card out of the packaging, just to prove that it is new. And I shall get that for a second. Right, here we go. Oh, this is freaking ridiculous. Right, I haven't got scissors or anything, and I'm struggling without breaking it. This is ridiculous. You're having a laugh. You are joking me. Try and there we go. Ow! Yay! Here we are, a car. And old SD card out. Pocket. New one in. And we are good to go. So here we are with our photos. Let's have a quick look. Oh, looking good. Our beautiful little town. Right, now what we're going to do is delete a couple. So if I erase that one, erase, and erase, I'll erase that one. Then we can, if I format the card, format the card. Okay, format. Done. So now we'll go back to our, go back to play. No images, all gone. Cool, so now you've just seen we've deleted all the photos. What we're going to do is take one more photo of a specific scene, i.e. this one. I'm going to zoom in down there, down the coast, and we'll take this photo, and then we'll see when we get back which ones we rescue. Okay, so here we are having a look on the hard drives. This is our the Canon. You can see the Canon DC file. We're just entering in to see what pictures we've got when we're looking at it through the computer rather than through the camera. Let's have a look. There you go, that's the last picture I took. The one just looking down the coast, all the others are gone. And let's just open this up and see the picture in all its glory. There you go, that's the picture. And the last one, obviously there's no other pictures on the file here. Here we are, we've got card recovery open now, and this is your opening screen. What we're going to do is click next to get on to step one, click next, and then choose where our card is. In my case, it's on the J drive, so that's where my card is. The next step is to choose digital camera. So long list of file cameras here, just helps the program find the correct kind of file format. In my case, though, we've got a Canon, so click Canon. Then you can choose what sort of files you want to recover, movie files, sound and audio files. We've just got photos, so let's click these off. Next is on to destination file. This is where we've got to put where our file is. In my case, I've got it on desktop in an images folder, so click OK. There we go, we're all set up to recover our pictures. So what we can do is just click next, and it takes us on to the next step here, where what we do is we set the rough size of what we want to recover We're going to set this to 20 megabytes because it's only a few photos. So click next. There we go. It's recovering the pictures. You can see already here it's recovered 7 files. So click OK. And now next step, where we're going to go on and have a look at the files that we've actually recovered. You've got a list here, tells you which files you're recovering, so we click there. There we go, preview files, here's 6 of our photos. You can, as you see, they're all there. And that, well then, next lot is here. This is just the remainder of what we said to look for. In this case, we don't need this, so we don't need to recover that, so we'll click that off. It's just a file it puts in there. So go back here, click preview, and then we want to select which photos we want to recover, so you can turn some on, turn some off, but we're going to obviously recover them all. So that's that, click next, next step, and there we go, we've recovered them. So click here, we're going to open. Going to open our files, and here we go, in our folder that we've had on the desktop, this is our folder to show us which files we've got recovered. And let's have a look, click at them, there you go, as you can see, that's the original one, well that's the last one, and then these photos, handsome chap again, and there we go, that's the files we've recovered. Let's have a look and zoom in a bit and see how good quality they are. They're pretty good quality, almost, well, original quality really. They're good enough to use for anything. As you can see, we've managed to recover all this file. So there you go, there's the files recovered. Easy as that.